you so much for joining us. We would like to know, what are the problems you are facing in OD and OWC movement?
See, the main issue what we feel is that whatever laws we have for movement of ODC or OWC. Because see, I have worked with Tata Projects, then L&T, now with G, okay, Power and Energy. Mainly you see, the major issue is not the movement of the car. The major issue is the law for movement. We don't have that law. We have that old law, still it is working and people are facing a lot of difficulties on that. Okay. And I think that there is no such a bigger presentation towards the change of law. That is required. See, we have seen all small vehicles and we are talking about the trailer. Beyond that, we don't talk. We are talking that key, we have a very huge projects in India, but for that you need a lot of huge equipments. For that you don't have that kind of bridges and roads. Of course the roads has come up, but the bridges, we don't know what is the weight. There is no certain law on that. That has to come. If that has to come, then everything will come up. Because see, we spending a lot of time in getting approvals from the ministry or from the state level, okay. And we are spending a lot of time on that and we are way behind the timeline. Okay, we are not able to complete the projects also. So that law has to be changed fast. New law has to come. Okay, nobody is talking about that. I was surprised here, a lot of meetings I have attended. But everybody is talking about approvals or these things, but nobody is talking about the law. Okay, I think that should come. And automatically everything will be taken care of and will be addressed properly. That is what my main intention is.
This message will go on to a lot of people. How do you feel this online application process by MORTH will be helpful?
Definitely. Okay, whatever this STO has represented to MORTH, I think it has come though late, which should have come 10 years before. Okay, it has come late. But anyway, it's a very good step towards this. And we are spending almost of 7 days to 15 days for getting the permission, sometimes months together. I think this will help us bringing more transparency and better time. And the less time, I think it should happen. Let us see. We need to wait and see how the results come out.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very much.